Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Eric, of course, and it's been a while. I know it's been a while, but we have a lovely guest.
Mariana.
Juliana.
And today we're going to play, where am I? Actually, we're not playing yet. We are eating. We're doing a mukbang, and we're just going to have a conversation with y'all, and that's
Excuse
it.
Excuse me. Have some water. Delicious.
What happened?
We're back. It took a long time, guys. It literally took, how long did we work? Like an hour or two?
More.
Long ass line here.
This is a goddamn shame. Look at the line. Now how am I supposed to get one?
For no fucking reason.
Worth it though. For really.
So, not the product.
What it looks like. And let's quickly feel it.
So let's see what we got. Juliana, you start first.
I got a honey butter chicken biscuit.
It's chicken. It's fried chicken. It's fried chicken. I like fried chicken.
And then an egg and potato taquito.
With some fries. And what'd you get to drink?
And a Coca-Cola.
From Coca-Cola Classic.
Okay. I got large fries because the fries are delicioso. I got I wanted sweet tea, but they didn't have sweet tea. So I got a red Fanta, strawberry Fanta. And what is this called? The pico de gallo chicken.
Yeah, the chicken sandwich.
Chicken sandwich.
First impression? It looks small.
Right? And then Marianita.
I got the, what was it? Honey barbecue chicken strip sandwich.
Honey barbecue chicken strip sandwich with some papitas and
always lemonade.
Let's get started. Okay, first impression. This is my first time trying this, guys. I wanted to get something new for y'all.
Delicious. What are we thinking?
I'm thinking OnlyFans with this. No. The first bite is I guess I didn't really taste it. I gotta have to have another bite. But y'all have had those before, right?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. And it's just 10 out of 10.
I'm eating.
Of course.
I also got some buffalo sauce on the side. Cause we love me some buffalo. So let's get started. Let's start with the first question. We're gonna do like a Q&A mukbang. How did we meet? Our first impression of each other. So the first day you saw me.
My dear! La dear!
We got them things we should have now. We got them things they look around here.
What do you thought about me? What do you thought about me the first day we met? Go, you can start.
Well, we met at work.
Mm-hmm.
And you were very quiet, very like to yourself. So I don't know, and because someone else trained me, I guess. Because Juliana's the one that you trained Juliana, right?
Yeah, I trained Juliana.
So I feel like that's why like you guys like talk more at first.
Yeah.
Because he didn't train me. So for me it was just like they were quiet. That was about
I didn't see you for a while, right? I think I didn't see her. Remember I was asking you, your roommate. I was like, who's your roommate?
Mm-hmm.
I feel like I didn't see you for like a week because we didn't have the same schedule.
Mm-hmm.
So we didn't see each other for like a week.
Yeah.
So what was your first thoughts? Like, just quiet?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
And you? Our first encounter?
I thought you were very quiet and chill. Judgy.
Today's video will be reenacting our
reenacting.
Own...
Do you know what the?
I mean, re. What is it called?
Reacting.
Reenacting. Sorry.
Because I didn't know anything. You know, it was my first day.
Mm-hmm.
But I was pretty chaotic. So nice thing.
My first encounter with them, I do remember yours more than hers. Because I think we just at work we just said hi, whatever.
Mm-hmm.
But Juliana, I do remember her saying that I was so patient with her.
Yeah.
And that she was like happy that I trained her. I was like, oh, I appreciate that.
Thanks for not training me, I guess.
So that was my first question. Juliana takes the next question.
I need to think.
What's your favorite, like, COVID memory, I guess?
COVID memory?
Yeah. Like, from the quarantine?
For COVID. I feel like for COVID, memories, I guess, because I started doing the YouTube and everything, the rainbow, and I concentrated more on that. I feel like the going out, my favorite part was the day that I went, where my merch released, and I went out to the influencers and my friends to go, like, deliver it. That was the fun part of it.
That's fun.
Do
you eat that?
Honestly, I didn't do much. I was just at home. Chilling, not doing anything.
Just a backstory for the people that don't know Juliana and Mariana. They live together and they're in college.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Sadly.
So.
And so yeah. Go ahead.
So yeah, I'm very close to my parents, so just like being home for me is.
Wait, you were in your parents' house?
Mm-hmm.
The whole quarantine?
Mm-hmm.
Oh yeah, we didn't mean to after quarantine.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's crazy. I forgot.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. And then you? What'd you do during quarantine?
Got tan.
I dip in the pool, I trip to the spa, endless days in my chaise, the whole world according to moi.
I'm pale as fuck now. But I got tan last summer because all I did was go to the pool. It was nice. It was vibrant.
You have your house has a pool, right?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
That must be nice during quarantine.
Yeah. Oh, I just built it like right then. So it was like
fresh.
The timing.
That's good.
I think about it for a second. Think about your question.
Bed. Not the white bed.
Was one of your favorite like trips in general? Like, I know you do like a lot of family trips.
Oh, vacation?
Mm-hmm. Probably this last time we went to Disney. It was pretty fun.
What year did you go?
It was right before COVID in January.
Do you like Disney or Universal more?
This last time I think I liked Disney
more. Oh my god! Chloe, we're going to Disneyland!
Oh my god!
You?
I've never been to Universal, so.
We have to go. We need to make a trip together, by the way.
Mm-hmm.
My favorite trip with my family, I feel like camping. 2019 camping was so fun.
Camping.
That was my favorite trip.
You didn't get bitten by a lot of bugs?
No. There wasn't that many bugs.
In the wilderness?
There was bugs, but we had sprayed everything. Like, we bombed the
campsite.
Not the campsite. We had our own cabinets. Cabins? Cabinets.
I was
not
like,
cabinets. We had our own cabins, and we just bombed ours. I don't know what the others did, but I stayed the one with Kevin and Abby and all the cousins. We bombed ours, but anybody got time to be bidding.
Sounds about right. For me, I guess Canada, because we went when it was snowing.
Is this why you want to move to Canada? Because you had a good experience there?
Well, I did have a good experience there, but no, it's not the only reason.
Let me find out you got a Canadian boyfriend.
I wish. Shawn Mendes. Where are you?
Okay, so my next question is, what's the best memory that you have? So if you answer it, you can answer with me and then her. Like, give two answers. Know me?
Yeah.
Oh, that's hard. That's difficult. What is it?
I'll go first while y'all think. Okay, so my favorite memory with Juliana is
Don't cry.
I'm not gonna cry. Fuck, it is kind of hard. We have so many good memories together, bro. Mm-hmm. Wait, what was that? What did we do that we bonded a lot together? I think when she had left.
Okay.
But because we're always us three, or then we had a moment that we were together.
I just kept spending the night over it more than anything.
Yeah, but did we just did sleepovers? Was that our main one?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
That was my favorite memory with Juliana. My favorite memory with Mariana. When,
you're revealing too much stuff.
When Juliana was, we're drunk. We're already drunk. And then, I did not consider this, but Juliana was like drunk. She was already out in the back seat. And then me and Mariana were just the only ones vibing. We're still like chilling. And then we just kept passing red lights. We're like, should we do it? Fuck it, let's go. So that's my favorite memory with her. It was just so funny.
Running red lights.
Running red lights with Mariana.
Oh, nice.
I don't know. I would, like I said, like I have like those moments that are just like funny and I think of Eric, like, Taqueria
Matamoros.
Like, fuck you. Every single time I call Eric, Taqueria Matamoros. Oh, or the night we went to Tony's. That was a good night, too.
What did we do that night?
We went to Fabian's after that. Went to Tony's and your friend's apartment party. And then Fabian's. Remember?
Banana.
I was gone.
Marianita.
The thing is that we never have chill nights.
That night.
When alcohol is involved. Like, somehow.
This is like one of our.
It escalates, huh?
One of our chill nights.
Mm-hmm. But there's no alcohol involved.
There's alcohol over there. But there's no alcohol involved.
But we're not drinking.
Well, technically, me and Juliana are. Oh. Well, we took a shot ish. Mm. But now, right now, I'm kind of not mixed with food. Oh, let me tell you about my pico de gallo. It's kind of spicy, the food. But it's pretty good.
Yeah, you guys were buffalo sauce too?
I know. But it's good though. It's a good spice. It's like bearable.
I don't know, Mariana. That one's hard. I'm with her all the fucking time.
Yo, what the fuck is this?
Wasn't that. It's gonna sound. Fucking weird. But like, please don't.
I'm scared.
Well, there's been times that probably like when we have our little car talks that we just like get to the apartment after a long ass day saying we're tired as fuck and then we sit in the car and we talk for like an hour and a half.
Girl, yes I will. You remember what happened last time, right? When he had said he didn't hook up with Tracy and then I had found out he did. Girl, I cut him.
And then we end up staying in the car till like, what, like 1 a.m. just
talking?
Yeah,
just talking. And then there's people walking in the parking lot just staring at us. And we're just like, what do you want?
Piece of shit, Yusuf. Fuck you, Yusuf. You put that in? I don't know if you're about me saying fuck it, but.
Are you Yusuf?
No.
You're not under your head. Not cool. But yeah, that's probably one of my favorites because I can't really think of.
Exactly, another one.
I have bad memory too, so I don't remember those things. I remember like little things like that.
Yeah, sometimes I'm like Dory. Just forgetful.
I don't believe this.
No, it's true. I forget things almost instantly. It runs in my family. Well, I mean, at least I think it does.
But then when I look, that's why I love recording stuff because it's memory.
Es leva.
Sounds about right.
And you?
Marianita?
Oh yeah, like Juliana said, we spend all day together every day, so it's kind of hard. There was this one time that Eric has a microphone in his car.
Okay.
And we always grab it when we're in the car. And I was gonna have like a rough night, so I was already drinking too much. And Juliana just starts recording and she's like, are we gonna smoke a blunt? As a joke. And I was just, I just grabbed the microphone and I was just like, it's smoke a blunt.
And then with me.
With you, when we're like, singing and dancing. In the videos?
Half of the time. Most of the time.
Most of the time.
Wait, I gotta add another favorite moment. It wasn't with me, but we witnessed this on my security camera was with Juliana Phil in the right. In the wreck that I have. That shit was hilarious.
Where were you?
I don't know where I was at. I think I was in a restroom.
Oh.
And then yours is the security camera outside. What is it? Chimichanga.
David's favorite fast food restaurant.
You go first. You like Taco Cabana? But we never ate Taco Cabana.
I like their breakfast tacos. That's the only reason.
You said we as if like she cannot go on her own.
No, but I'm saying she never brings it up to us. Like, oh, let's go to Taco Cabana.
Or Whataburger is probably closer.
I feel like we eat Whataburger now.
I'm going to say Burger King.
Just because they have the Impossible Whopper. And, that's, and I can't eat red meat. So that's the main reason because of... I want to eat meat. But, yeah, because they have the Impossible Whopper, so it's plant-based. And that's the main reason. Yeah. Aliana?
I don't know, I guess. I would say Whataburger just because it's what we always get.
Mm-hmm.
Like, it's the only thing that's open. After.
Well, I feel like there's more things open, but I feel like we just crave more Whataburger.
Water, it's just like, yeah.
Because there's Jack in the Box, there's also McDonald's. There's...
Yeah, but after the club.
In 10 years, my dream is to become an influencer or own my own company or like something what I'm doing now, but just on a bigger scale level.
Mm-hmm.
So that's one of my dreams. If not somewhere in the entertainment industry. Either as producing, editing, or just somewhere entertaining.
In other words, Kim K, watch the fuck off. I don't know. I hope to have my life figured out, because right now...
I'm pretty sure.
It's a little...
Right now.
A little rough.
Mm-hmm.
Same, me.
A roller coaster.
I feel like everybody's like that in their 20s.
No kidding. Oh, shit. I don't know. I just hope to have everything figured out. I want to have a golden retriever / poodle mix.
Labradoodle.
Would you want to own a house?
No. Probably not by 30. 35? Maybe.
How old are you in 30? Tell me. 10 years.
31.
31?
I don't want to get a house until I've at least had like one kid and they're like a little bit like 2 or 3 years old.
And you?
10 years
from now, where do you see yourself, Marianita?
Well, I mean, I guess the same, but...
Maybe somewhere else?
Probably. Having my master's.
Not in America.
Not in America?
She's getting rid of me.
Let's talk about you. Let's talk about me too. So
she's like, you're not American.
Oh, you don't want to live in the United States?
Mm-mm.
Both of you?
Mm-mm. Oh, tattoos, tattoo moments.
Oh yeah, since the last time y'all see me on YouTube, I got 2 tattoos. This one's.
Not her. Tried to show hers.
Is it on this arm?
No.
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
Is it on this arm? I got an Aquarius.
I'm not gonna show mine.
And then I got an equality. And Mariana got another one.
Yeah. Are we supposed to show it? It's over here. Just know that.
In the rib cage.
Mm-hmm.
Girl, I look like that girlfriend. Fucking.
Well, duh. You look like Dora right now, but you gotta fix it right.